get it right.
I'm going to show you how to make hair gel with two ingredients. First, get half a cup of hot water. Add a quarter teaspoon gelatin powder. Get a cute whisk and mix it up. Add 2 drops of essential oil if you want it to smell good. I'm going to add cedar. Now you're going to pour it into a container. Put it in the refrigerator for 2 hours. To use the gel, wet your hair and rub it in.
Get it right.